Have you ever asked your kids what their favorite dinosaurs are? 9 out of 10 children would probably give you the same answer. Tyrannosaurus Rex, aka the T-Rex. It's not just the children who are in love with this dinosaur. Pretty much everyone seems to be fascinated by this gigantic, fearsome carnivore. Though nowhere near the T-Rex, Triceratops always comes in second, followed by Velociraptor on third. It seems fair that all the A-listers' popularity comes from their performance in Jurassic Park. But since the new trilogy Jurassic World came out, Mosasaurus is making its way up the list. Since then, there have been some heated arguments in schoolyards whether or not Mosasaurus is even qualified to be anyone's favorite dinosaur. And all the parents whose kids have chosen Mosasaurus as their new favorite dinosaur will face this question sooner or later.
Is my favorite dinosaur Mosasaurus really not a dinosaur?
Well, there is a pretty good reason why kids think Mosasaurus is a dinosaur. It's because the name itself sounds like one. Let's take a look at some of the dinosaur names we know for sure are dinosaurs. Tyrannosaurus, Stegosaurus, Spinosaurus. Mosasaurus does sound a lot like a dinosaur, but sadly, it isn't. And here's why. Dinosaurs were members of the wider archosaur, a group of reptiles that first appeared around 250 million years ago. Along with dinosaurs, pterosaurs, the flying reptiles like Pteranodon, and ancestors of modern crocodiles were also in the archosaur family. Yet Mosasaurus, a genus of mosasaur, was in fact a marine reptile not under the archosaur family. Then why do they all share part of their name, Saurus? When paleontologists first looked at the fossils of extinct reptiles that were being discovered, they thought the fossils were giant lizards from the past. So they started naming them something Saurus from the word Saurus, lizard in Greek, like Megalosaurus. After a few discoveries of Sauruses, paleontologist Sir Richard Owen came up with the word dinosaur, meaning terrible lizard. That's why the family groups are called Saur, and the individual creatures are named Saurus. It's easier to understand how different Mosasaurus was from the other dinosaurs when you look at the main characteristics dinosaurs share. 1. Dinosaurs had an upright stance with legs perpendicular to their body. Mosasaurus had flippers instead of legs. 2. Dinosaurs lived only on land, not in the sea. Mosasaurus lived an aquatic life. 3. Dinosaurs laid eggs when Mosasaurus gave birth to live young babies. Mosasaurus is not a dinosaur after all, but that doesn't change the fact that they shared the Cretaceous period with the other dinosaurs. Why don't we call them our favorite reptile or favorite saurus? Just not a dinosaur. Thanks for watching this episode of Hello Everything. Always encourage your children to not be afraid to ask silly questions. We would love for you to check out these other videos too. See you next time. Bye.